In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Blessed be our Lord Jesus Christ, blessed be his Mother, Virgin Mary, our beloved Mother too. Dear brothers and sisters, I love this gospel. Nathanael, he says to Jesus, how does it come that you know me? And Jesus is answering him, saying, before Philip called you, I have seen you sitting under the fig tree. What does this mean? I saw you sitting under the fig tree. Was Nathanael really sitting under a tree with good fruits, with figs that are nourishing? Well, in Israel, there was a proverb saying about somebody who was occupied by the word of God. They were saying, he is sitting under the fig tree. He is occupied with the word of God. And this is beautiful. Then when Jesus says, I saw you sitting under the fig tree. So to say, Jesus knows when we are occupied with his words, we are touching him. And we are calling, so to say, Jesus. We are in a direct relationship with Jesus. Dear brothers and sisters, this is possible for each one of us. Taking the Bible, taking the Word of God, taking the Gospel, a Psalm, one of the prophets, or another book of the Bible. The Bible is the Word of God. And let's not forget that Jesus is the living Word of God who has become flesh and who dwells among us. And reading the Word of God is having communication with God. And even if we do not understand right away everything what is written in the Word of God, God sees us. As Jesus says, when you pray, go retire yourself, go in a room and you pray, and the Father in heaven, he will see you when you are in prayer. Dear brothers and sisters, one day there will be a great meeting with Jesus, and we are introduced in this meeting. For Nathanael, it was Philip who was calling him and presenting him Jesus. And for us and for you, it will be another Philip, another person, a disciple of Jesus eventually, who is opening you the door for Jesus the Messiah. May God bless us all and keep us in his love, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I wish you a blessed time under the fig tree with the Word of God, with a relation, communication with God.